Do subscribe to eGRADA channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are starting chapter Animal Type, and in that we are starting topic Reproductive System of Cockroach. Now, cockroaches who are omnipresent show sexual dimorphism. What is this sexual dimorphism? Let's study and find out today. Cockroaches are not like earthworms. Earthworms are hermaphrodite. They have both the sexes, male and female, inside their own body. Whereas cockroaches show sexual dimorphism. It means, yes, there is a male cockroach population and there is a female cockroach population. So if you talk about the female cockroach population, they are the ones that are going to produce ovaries or female gametes, whereas the male cockroach population is going to produce the male gametes. They have structures or organs which are very, very similar to the human reproductive system. So the reproductive system in cockroaches precisely have, the females have a pair of ovaries. Now this ovary is obviously located in the reproductive female tract. This pair of ovaries present in cockroaches produce oviducts or spermatheca, which is the female reproductive gamete. Like in human beings, the female reproductive gamete is egg. Similarly in cockroaches, it is spermatheca. Now ovaries have approximately 6 ovules, which are nothing but a chain of ova, the female reproductive system egg. Now this ova has to be mated with a male cell. Now in male, there are a pair of testes that are present. Similarly in human beings, there is a vasa differentia present. The male gamete is termed as sperm. So if you closely observe students, the reproductive tract in cockroaches and in humans is kind of a similar. They have ejaculatory ducts, they have pair of testes, the gametes and two different sexes. So students, this was the reproductive tract of cockroaches. And obviously, if the reproduction has to take place, then the male gamete and the female gamete have to meet together. And once that happens, sexual reproduction in cockroaches take place thoroughly. So students, in this part of the chapter, we came across the reproductive system in cockroach. I hope we all here are very clear with this concept. Thank you.